fingerprint on there. I have this horrific area back behind my garage and I'm stuck at home. I can't go see people, everything's closed. And so I'm gonna tackle this area. This was a weed-filled area. Instead, I put in an above-ground pool. I always wanted a real pool, but I'm 48. What do you do at this point? You settle, because that's what you do in midlife. I got a pretty new trailer. I'm just kidding. So pull it in. I did it all by myself. Thank you. Got a pretty guitar with a white pig guard. Well, my son did. He set up the pump for me, because I just got tired of being alone. Got some pretty good look at some pretty red wine I'm sipping. So then I got sick of looking at the nastiness around. There's the top to my scout, my half-finished fence, with funds being tight in these uncertain times. We're all gonna have to start doing things ourselves. So, I'm just putting in the smallest little row of flowers. Some of my friends are like, I try flowers and it doesn't work. Well, that's because you can't use the soil that God has given you. Most of my friends are here in Texas and in North Carolina, and here and there, all we have is clay. As you can see right here,
right there. See how it like literally looks like the kind of clay that you make like fake turtles with in kindergarten.
And it will suffocate and rot the roots. It holds moisture around your plant's roots right here, and they can't get anything to eat or drink, so they die. So what you have to do is kill all the weeds first in an area in which you want to be planting, and then you bring in soil. There's no other way around it. You can amend the soil, but it is a huge pain, especially if you have clay.
It's pretty bitchin'.
Sand and humus or humus and vermiculite, perlite, and different things like that. They can aerate your soil, but you're gonna have to bring a lot in to offset all this clay. So what I always do is I build up a few inches and I fill with soil, and then I top it off with mulch, and that usually works. So that's what I've done here. I've put in my first little row of plumbago. They do well in the shade, and that's why I thought they would do well here. So there's my first gardening tip. Gardening 101, you can't use your natural soil. Maybe I'll do another video next time, because I'm bored and lonely, and gardening is what I do, and I like to talk to people.